Welcome back. Sometimes Christmas is about getting what you really want. Sit down and enjoy watching the cast of A Christmas Story Nowadays and the 9-year-old Ralphie Parker asking for only one thing, a Red Ryder Range 200-shot BB gun. Don't forget to subscribe if you like our weekly videos. Santa Claus was portrayed by Jeff Gillen when he was 41 years old. He was a director and went to create a studio called Great Southern Studios in Florida. He was its president until 1995 when he died from a fatal heart attack.
You think me thinks I'm working 1 minute past nine, you can kiss my foot.
Miss Shields was portrayed by Tedde Moore when she was 38 years old. Fun fact, she was pregnant while filming. Her credits include Second Wind in 1976, Rolling Vengeance, and Down the Road Again, amongst others. In 2007, Moore was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis.
Is this something you want, Ralph?
I'm just turning in my theme.
Well, you can take your seat now.
Grovel Dill was portrayed by Yano Anaya when he was 11 years old. He is a body transformation expert and exercise science educator. Scut Farkus was portrayed by Zack Ward when he was 13 years old. He continued to act and is also the CEO of Global Sports Financial Exchange Inc. since 2017, and in 2022, he was reprised for his role on the sequel, A Christmas Story Christmas.
Listen, jerk! When I tell you to come, you better come! What, are you gonna cry now?
Schwartz was portrayed by R.D. Robb when he was 11 years old. In 1995, he directed a film called Don's Plum, in which Leonardo DiCaprio and Tobey Maguire starred, agreeing only if the film was never released in the U.S. or Canada.
Schwartz created a slight breach of etiquette by skipping the triple dare.
I asked my old man about sticking your tongue through metal light bulbs in winter, and he says it'll freeze right to the pole, just like I told you.
Ah, baloney. What would your old man know about anything?
Flick was portrayed by Scott Schwartz when he was 17 years old. In 2006, he pursued his acting career again and helped create a line of celebrity-based trading cards for Donruss. And then in 2008, began writing for the sports card magazine Beckett.
Are you kidding? Stick my tongue to that stupid pole, that's dumb.
That's cause you know it'll stick.
You're full of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
Has anyone seen Flick?
Randy Parker was portrayed by Ian Petrella when he was 9 years old. Acting wasn't enough for his creativity, so he explored more avenues, then discovering puppets. He studied film and performed puppetry for film and stage, then discovered animation and still continues his passion with cartooning to this day.
Oh, preparing to go to school was like getting ready for extended deep sea diving.
What is it?
I can't put my arms out!
Mrs. Parker was portrayed by Melinda Dillon when she was 44 years old. She is best known for her supporting performances in movies, but she was also an improvisational comedian and stage actress.
Oh, isn't that cute? That is the most precious thing I've ever seen in my life.
It's like a pink nightmare. Are you happy wearing that?
All right, you'll only wear it when Aunt Clara visits. Go on and take it off.
Hang it off!
Mr. Parker was portrayed by Darren McGavin when he was 61 years old. He began his career working as a set painter for Columbia Pictures. He is most fondly remembered by cult TV fans as the heroic newspaper reporter in the classic Kolchak, The Night Stalker in 1974.
You know what your son just said?
No, what?
Look what he said. Ready?
Ralphie Parker was portrayed by Peter Billingsley when he was 12 years old. He began acting in television commercials. By the age of 11, he had acted in over 120 TV commercials, two movies, and three TV shows. He is now a producer.
The huddled family and insensate evil.
Thanks for watching. See you soon.